Anyway, wonderful. So before we carry on, ladies and gentlemen, at this point, I would like to call on Mrs. Laura Rodriguez to say a prayer before we start. Well, properly.
In Jeremiah 29:11, this is God's promise for you. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans for welfare and not for evil. To give you a hope and a future. Then you will call upon me and come and pray to me, and I will hear you. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. Hold on to that promises that God for you. As you journey in your new life, let God be always a blessing to you as you're growing up. Lord, thank you, Father, for this wonderful night that you have blessed us. As we celebrate an 18th birthday, O God, we just want to praise you and glorify you. Thank you for the parents and sisters of God as a being the pillar and strength in her life. As she embarked in her journey, O God, let your love, grace and blessing be upon her so that she will achieve her dreams and goals in her life. Let your blessing be involved in her life. And every choice that you make, let your word be a guide to her. Thank you for all the friends, families who are here to support her and to celebrate this day, Lord. Without your presence, of God, this celebration is not going to be wonderful and joyful. And may your love and peace be enjoyed in every heart tonight. To celebrate Anne's 18th birthday. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Laura. Thank you. So, Is everyone hungry?